Da Silva from 2-4-3-3 does up the ante. Right up and riding, Brooks. Slash and one on the corner, looking to reform this way. Who inside, which way is he gonna go? Going right, opening up for the regular footer. Looking at that last section, going for a booster. Throws it, lands it, Troy Brooks. So with De Silva catching that last wave, the dip cut up the end is Brooks looking for a 6-4-4. We'll check that score out. 2:15 remaining, 2:15. Lou De Silva picking up another wave here. Lots of exchanges right at the end. Another heavy. Another fader. The kid off the top. One more move, punches it again. Still waiting for that last going wave of Brooks to come through. 1:30 to go. Last way for Brooks, a 4-6, still needing that 6-4-4. Brooks in the third spot, looking for a 6-4-4, bucking out front. De Silva on second, but got another wave coming through that might switch.